My husband is a private school teacher. I am also a private school teacher. So how do we eat? Since I am a lady, my husband cannot go to eatery and be washing plates. So I wash plates up and down, do things so that I can earn a daily income, which I will use to feed my family.